My name's Ilanit Goldberg, and we are sitting in my apartment in Talpiot in South Jerusalem. I am studying at a number of different institutions. RRC's year in Israel program is very flexible, which allowed me to really pick what classes I wanted to take based on the teachers, the reputation of the class. The language skills that I brought with me have really allowed me to engage more with Israeli society, to take classes in Hebrew with Israelis, and to experience this place in a way that is more enriching than if I wasn't taking classes with Israelis. So I highly recommend, if possible, studying Hebrew in a more immersive way before moving here. I'm participating in the Rabbis for Human Rights Beit Midrash at Hebrew University with a group of diverse Israeli students from many different backgrounds, and sitting and studying with them once a week, looking at texts about Judaism and human rights has been transformative for me, hearing their perspectives as Israelis on various different issues, from housing discrimination to separation of church and state, or synagogue and state, has been very educational, and I definitely will take that back with me to the United States and think about how to use that as an educator.